This one's a song about the Protestant work ethic. Not a very sexy idea for a song. Stick with me. Thank you, Mr. Osborne, or Mr. Brown, or whoever's in charge these days. Thank you for giving me a decent living wage. Thank you too for teaching me the value of hard work. There is no job that I won't do, or labour that I'll shirk. I'm in a hard working family. Glad somebody is looking after me. Double shift, extra time, I'm late home every day. I hardly see my kids, you know, that's just the price I pay. I'm a hard working family. This truck from Immingham to Inverness three times a week. I seldom make it home at night, it's in the cab that I sleep. The company that bought for me a kettle and a mobile phone, so it's pot noodles that I call you up when I'm all alone. I'm in a hard working family. I'm glad somebody is looking after me. Double shift, extra time, I'll lay home every day. Mostly sleep all by myself, that's just the price I pay. My hard-working family. My hard-working family. I love my job, I really do. Nursing on this ward, but there are six of us doing the work of 10. It really is absurd. It's a calling, it's a way of life. It's a bitter pill when the job you care so much about can make you ill. I'm in a hard working family. But somebody is looking after me. Double shift, extra time, I'm late home every day. Exhaustion, depression, that's just the price I pay. In my hard-working family. My hard-working family. We built this business up from scratch, me, you and me. And we bought a cottage by the coast with a lovely view of the sea. But I don't remember the last time I got sand on my shoes. Bills to pay and orders to fill, so that's just the life I choose. I'm in a hard-working family. I'm glad somebody is looking after me. Double shift, extra time, late home every day. You're asleep when I get home, that's just the price I pay. In my hard-working family. My hard-working family. I've worked this factory man and boy for nearly 50 years. They took everything that I had to give, my youth, my sweat, my tears. When they finally spat me out, I didn't know what to do. I took a job 3 days a week in B&Q. I'm in a hard-working family. And somebody is looking after me. Double shift, extra time, I'm late home every day. Grandkids don't know who I am, and that's just the price I pay. In my